Straight ahead, beware of this broom challenge, why there is no scientific phenomenon about a broom standing by itself. And I woke up this morning to broomsticks all over my social media. There's a new online challenge that's sweeping the internet, but people are falling for it. People are taking pictures and filming videos of themselves making brooms stand on their own, claiming NASA says if you make a broom stand on its own on Monday, it's because of the Earth's gravitational pull. But Dylan, I guess people haven't tried balancing a broom on other days of the year because you can do this every day.
Yep.
And by the way, NASA never made that post, so NASA wouldn't do that.
Yeah,
I'm not sure.
Wasn't a thing. Because, I mean, all right, so the way it works, so you got a broom center of gravity, you put it over its edge point, aka the bristles, you spread those out. That's why it's able to stand on its own. It doesn't matter where the Earth is.
You take the center of gravity just by your bare hands. Sweet.
Okay, so honestly, like, I saw one post where someone balanced like a chicken wing. That was pretty impressive.
Yeah, I saw some
impressive.
Yeah, and the one where the guy balanced it upside down, give him props. That had been taken.
So we can do it today.
Yeah.
You're saying
you can do it
You can go do it right now, Lauren.
Things I didn't know.
Yeah.